arrested, there's cases pending on them, so they have to, they were forced to move around.
Yep.
Yeah. So that's why there's only one permitted shore guy, which is down here. And these gentlemen here, they're part of that team, so they confiscate all the unpermitted vending items, whether it's churros, hot dogs, even those little balloons, right? The balloons. So yeah, so up there, you'll see that all those people have permits. They all abide by the rules. So yeah, we don't play around.
Hey Ron, good to see you.